بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Hello my dear student, how are you? Today we will talk about unit 2 energy lesson 1 energy resources and forms. Okay, and now let's talk about the concept or the definition of energy. Energy is the ability to do work. Energy is the ability to do work. So the energy enable us to do our works. Okay, so the fuel inside the car engine burns and give the car the energy to move. Okay, so the car can't move without fuel. Why? Because fuel produces what? Produces energy to make it move. Okay, and the food inside the our cells and produce the energy needed to do activities. So the food is very important for us because it burns inside our cells, producing what? Producing energy needed to do activities. The fuel in the car is similar to the food in the body. Give reason? Because both burn and produce energy needed for work. Okay, so the fuel is needed for the movement of the car, and the food is needed to produce energy to do our activities. So both burn and produce energy needed for work. The fuel is burned inside the car engine and the fuel is burned inside our body. Okay, and now let's talk about the work. Work is the force acts on a body. The force acts on a body and moves it for a distance in a certain direction. For example, if we have this chair and I will move it from its place to another place. So, it is a force, okay? أنا دلوقتي بذلت مجهود، حركت الكرسي ده، الشير ده from its place to another place، يبقى أنا كده عملت إيه؟ يبقى أنا كده عملت work، يبقى إيه هو الwork بقى؟ The force, your power that move the object from place to another. Without energy you can't do work، لأن الenergy enable you to do work. So energy or the force. Okay, so your force allow you to move this chair from its place to another place. So the work is the force acts on a body. The force acts on a body. Imagine this is the body and your force acts on it, move it from its place to another place. So this is the meaning of work. So work is what the force acts on a body to do or to move for a distance in a certain direction. If you want to calculate the work equal force F and its measuring unit Newton time displacement. Displacement اللي هي distance اللي احنا مشيناها in a certain direction. Okay, يبقى if we have an object and you want to move it from its place to another place, so this place is called displacement. المسافة اللي هو مشيها دي بنقول عليها displacement. Okay, so work equal force time displacement. Work equal force time displacement. Work equal what? Force time displacement. Example, a car moved for a distance 20 meters. يبقى أنا عندي distance equal 20 meters. Okay, pulling a piece of wood by a force equal 75 newton. يبقى the force equal 75 newton. Okay, calculate the work done by this car. Okay, if we have a car and this car move for a distance, distance equal 20 meters. Okay, type its force equal 75. I said the work equal force time displacement. Work equal force time displacement. So the force equal equal what? Equal 75. Equal 75. And the distance equal what? Or displacement 20. Okay, okay, is it clear? Equal what يا ولاد? 150 joule. Joule is the unit of work. So the unit of force what? Newton. And the unit of displacement or distance meter, and the unit of work joule. So here we have another example. A car moved for a distance 30 meters. Distance 30 meters. Pulling a piece of wood by a force equal 20 newton. Okay? Calculate the work done by this core. Ha, the work equal what force time displacement? Direct problem. Ha, work equal force time displacement. So the force equal what? Force equal 20 time distance equal 30 equal what? Ha, 600 joule. Okay? Is it clear? It's very easy. And now let's talk about the resources of energy. We have many resources of energy. Number one, the sun. Number one, the sun. Sun is a permanent source of energy. We have only one resource of energy, permanent resource of energy is sun. Okay, number two, renewable source of energy. Renewable source of energy such as wind, waterfalls, tide, and ebb. Okay, non-renewable source of energy such as the fuel, as oil, coal, natural gas, the food, chemical reaction, nuclear reaction, the reaction in the nucleus of the atom. في chemical reactions happen inside the nucleus of the atom called nuclear reactions. Okay, this is non-renewable source of energy. بتبقى غير متجددة. لو خلصت خلاص. Some countries give reason. Some countries try to use the wind energy to generate electricity. Why some countries try to use wind energy to generate electricity? Because they are cheap and clean. So the sources or resources of energy, number one, a permanent resource of energy such as sun, renewable source of energy, wind, waterfalls, tide, and ebb, non-renewable source of energy, the fuel such as oil, coal, natural gas, and the food, nuclear reaction, as the reaction in the nucleus of the atom. And give reason some countries use or try to use the wind energy to generate electricity because they are cheap and clean. Okay, and now let's talk about the forms of energy. What are the forms of energy? We have many types or many kinds or many forms of energy. Number one, mechanical energy. Mechanical energy, it means the potential energy and the kinetic energy. Okay, the energy stored in stretched spring. And now we will talk about them after explaining the forms of energy. Okay, number two, electric energy. Electric energy, the energy produced from electric generator. Okay, sound energy, the energy produced by music player, piano, guitar, and so on. Light energy, as you know, the energy produced by by what? The light bulb or candle or fire. Chemical energy, the energy stored in the car battery or food. يعني energy that is stored in the car battery and the food called what? Called chemical energy. So chemical energy, the energy stored in the car battery or the food. Heat energy, the energy produced from the heater or stove. Okay, nuclear energy, the energy produced from nucleus of the atom. Okay, is it clear? And now let's talk about we said there are many forms of energy. Number one, it was mechanical energy. Mechanical energy, potential and kinetic energy. Potential and kinetic energy. Number one, potential energy. Potential energy, it is the energy stored inside the object. The energy stored inside the object. For example, if we have an object on the ground and we lift it up. So if we lift it at this point, so it gains energy called potential energy. So it gains energy called potential energy. Okay, the factors affecting the potential energy. Okay, number one, the weight of the object and the height. The weight of the object in sixth primary, we talked about the weight, mass time 10. So the weight of the object and its height from the ground affect what? The potential energy. So the width direct proportional to potential energy and the height direct proportional to what? To the potential energy. So by increasing the width, the potential energy increases, and by increasing the height from the ground, the potential energy increases. How come? Look here. If we have an object here, AD, we have an object and we raise it or lift it up for 2 meters, and we have another object and lift it up for 6 meters. Which one of them has greater potential energy? This object or this object? Huh? One. This is 1 and this is 2. Which one of them? Yes, number 2. Why? Because there is greater distance from the earth. So by increasing the height, from the ground, what will happen? The potential energy increases, and vice versa. By decreasing the distance from the earth, what will happen? The potential energy decreases. يعني كل ما بنرفع الحاجة الأعلى بتاخد بتعمل بتخزن energy أكتر فيها. أشهر مثال عندنا اللي هو لو هنرفع حاجة لفوق. If you have an object on earth and you lift it up, what will happen? It gains energy. Which type of energy? Potential energy. So by increasing the height from the earth, لو انت رفعت الحاجة لفوق قوي كده خدت potential energy أكتر. Okay, is it clear? And we have 2 factors. The first factor, the weight, and there is a direct relationship. I said potential energy directly proportional to weight. It means there is a direct relationship between the weight and potential energy. It means by increasing the weight, the potential energy increases, and the height also. By increasing the height from the earth, what will happen? The potential energy increases. Okay, so potential energy equal height time weight. The measuring unit of potential energy or any energy, joule. يعني خد قاعدة ثابتة, ال unit of energy, joule. Okay, سواء mechanical, kinetic, potential. Okay, okay. Is it clear? طيب, I said the potential energy equal what? The potential energy equal weight time height or height time weight. Okay, so the measuring unit of the height, meter, and the measuring unit of weight, newton. Okay, is it clear? Okay, so here we have number 2, kinetic energy. As we said, the potential energy, the energy stored inside the object. ادي الاوبجكت كان هنا رفعته لفوق, عمل ايه؟ خزن energy فيه. لما وقف هنا بقى ايه؟ potential energy. بقى ايه يا ولاد؟ potential energy. الانرجي اللي فيه بقت potential energy. طول ما الاوبجكت away from the earth يبقى عنده potential energy كبيره. كل ما بنبعد عن الارث وبنرفع الاوبجكت فوق كده انت عندك potential energy كبيره. اوكي, نمبر 2, kinetic energy. The energy of the object due to its motion. The energy of the object due to its motion. Okay, so if we have an object, for example, if we have an object moves, okay, from here to here or from here to here, so this object reaches to the ground, so the kinetic energy increases. يعني انا عندي الاوبجكت اهو طلعته لفوق كده potential energy maximum, رجعت نزلته تاني لتحت يبقى الكينيتيك انرجي ماكسيمم. اوكي, سو ذا فاكتورز افكتنج ذا كينيتيك انرجي, ذا فاكتورز افكتنج ذا كينيتيك انرجي, نمبر 1 ذا ماس اوف ذا اوبجكت, ذا ماس اوف ذا اوبجكت, اند ذير از ا دايركت ريليشن شيب بتوين, بتوين وات؟ بتوين ذا ماس اند كينيتيك انرجي. يعني ايه الكلام ده؟ بصي معايا, اف وي هاف تو اوبجكت نمبر 1 اند نمبر 2. اوكي, اف وي هاف two object, object number 1 and object number 2, and they are moving together, and they are moving together. Okay, if the two cars, one has greater mass, this car has greater mass than the other, يبقى ده greater than the. Okay, and they are moving at the same speed. بيتحركوا الاثنين at the same speed, بنفس السرعة. So the work done that's needed to stop the car of larger mass increases. لو انا عايزه اوقف دي هعمل ورك اكتر، هبذل مجهود. لو تخيل كده ان انت في سباق، تخيل ان انت في سباق وفي واحد مثلا مليان تخين شويه كده وواحد رفيع، والاثنين جايين عليك، لما تيجي توقف مين هياخد منك انرجي اكتر؟ مين هتعمل ورك فيه اكتر عشان توقفه؟ اكيد الايه الجسم مليان عن التاني الرفيع. نفس الفكره بالظبط هنا لو انا عندي two cars and they are moving at the same speed. اوكي the work done that's needed to stop the car of larger mass اللي هو ده increases. ليه؟ because the kinetic energy of the moving object increases by increasing the mass of the object. يعني هنا انا بحتاج kinetic energy اكتر، او هنا انا بحتاج work اكتر علشان الماس بتاعته اكتر، فبالتالي kinetic energy هتبقى more than the other. okay is it clear? so by increasing the mass the kinetic energy increases. by increasing the mass the kinetic energy increases. زي ما شفنا هنا دي الماس بتاعته اكبر من دي، يبقى ده هيعوز ورك اكتر to stop it. ها يبقى هنا الكينيتيك انرجي اكتر. and the velocity it means the speed of the car or the velocity of the car. في برضو the kinetic energy directly proportional to velocity. direct proportional to the velocity. look here. so if we have two cars of identical mass, the same mass at the number one and number two. okay they have the same mass. okay and one car is moving faster than the other. ده بيتحرك اسرع من ده، يبقى ده يرجع شويه لورا عشان التاني بيتحرك اسرع منه. okay so if we have two cars of identical mass they have the same mass. okay and one car is moving faster than the other. ده بيتحرك زيادة عن ده. A and B. يبقى A is faster than B. so the work done that's needed to stop the faster one increases. هنا if you want to stop it so you need more work to stop it. why? because the kinetic energy of the moving object increases by increasing its speed of motion. so the work done to stop it increases. okay يبقى هنا if you have two again if you have two identical cars the same mass. okay and one of them is moving greater than or faster than the other. so the work is needed to move it اللي هي faster than the other is greater. why or increases? why? because the kinetic energy increases. فبالتالي انت هتحتاج مجهود اكتر عشان توقفها. يبقى كل ما velocity or the speed increases the kinetic energy increases. okay is it clear? so kinetic energy it is the energy of the object due to its motion. okay and the factors as we said the mass and the velocity and the kinetic energy equal what? equal half mass time velocity power 2 or velocity square. okay يبقى potential energy equal height time weight but kinetic energy have mass time velocity power 2 okay number 2 we said mechanical energy equal potential and kinetic. so the mechanical energy it means the summation of potential and kinetic energy. يبقى we have another type of the energy we have another type of energy called mechanical energy. mechanical energy it means potential energy plus kinetic energy. potential energy plus kinetic energy. okay so the work done equal mechanical energy. يبقى mechanical energy بتساوي ايه؟ potential. يبقى لما نيجي نحسب الميكانيكال energy from any problem هنقول potential energy plus kinetic energy. يبقى potential energy when you raise a ball from the ground، وقلت ان ده احسن مثال للpotential energy by lifting an object upward. لو رفعنا object up هنلاقي potential energy increases. والkinetic when you leave the ball to fall down. if you have an object and lift it up at this point اللي وقف عندها البوينت اللي وقف عندها دي البوتنشال انرجي ماكسيمم. Then I will leave it. Okay, when you leave the object so the height will decrease. هي خلاص قرب يوصل للارث يبقى الهايت الارتفاع بتاعه خلاص قل يبقى البوتنشال decrease and the kinetic energy increase. Okay, so again by lifting an object upward what will happen, huh? The potential energy increase. Then when you leave it fall down what will happen, the kinetic energy increase. Why, huh? Because the height zero. ليه الobject خلاص بقى on the ground ما فيش height, اما طول ما انا رافعه فوق في height from the earth. Okay, يبقى انا عندي كده البوتنشال انرجي انكريز وانزله لتحت البوتنشال ديكريز اند ذا كايناتيك انكريز. اوكي از ات كلير؟ اوكي ايتش بودي هاز ا كونستانت فاليو اوف ميكانيكال انرجي. يس كل اوبجكت ربنا خلقه ليه ا كونستانت ميكانيكال انرجي اللي هي البوتنشال اند كايناتيك. ميكانيكال انرجي از دايركتلي تو بوتنشال اند كايناتيك انرجي. Mechanical is directly to the potential and the kinetic energy. It means by increasing the potential and the kinetic, the mechanical energy increases. Okay, potential energy is inversely proportional to kinetic. Okay, so as we said, if we lift an object up, the potential energy maximum, and if you leave it fall down, the potential zero and the kinetic maximum. So the potential is inversely proportional to kinetic. فعلا ال potential energy huh, the opposite of kinetic energy. Okay, here at the ground the object has only kinetic energy. Kinetic energy. Okay, يبقى on the ground or at the ground the object has kinetic energy only. Okay, maximum kinetic energy. Okay, but huh, at the highest point the object has only potential energy. يعني عشان هي maximum height يبقى هنا انا عندي الobject وهو موجود هنا هنا كده يبقى الكينيتيك energy maximum مفيش height موجود at the ground على طول. طيب by increasing the distance from the ground فوق فوق والأوبجكت طلع لفوق هنا maximum potential energy. maximum potential energy because what, because huh? by increasing the distance from the ground the potential energy increase. في هايت اهو في هايت بينه وبين الأرض. اما in the middle في النص كده اللي بيحصل ال potential equal the kinetic energy. at the middle point the object has potential equal kinetic energy. okay again again at the ground here the object has only kinetic energy. يعني الكينيتيك انرجي هنا maximum مفيش height no height height zero. طيب by huh, increasing the distance or when you lift the object upward الأوبجكت بقى فوق بقى في شايف في هايت اهو في ارتفاع كبير بينه وبين الارض يبقى هنا البوتنشال انرجي ماكسيمم والكينيتيك انرجي زيرو. طيب ان ذا ميدل في النص ها ذا بوتنشال ايكوال كينيتيك انرجي. اوكي از ات كلير؟ اتس فيري ايزي. اوكي بروبلم ا ستون هاز ا ماس اوف 0.4 كيلوغرام واز ثروين اب and reached a height of 5 meters. Okay, concentrate. A stone has a mass of huh? يبقى الماس equal what? 0.4 kilogram. Reached at a height of 5 meter. ادي الهايت وادي الماس. Okay. Then its velocity equal what? 4 meter per second. Calculate the following. Number one potential, number two kinetic, number three mechanical. The potential okay, the kinetic, طب الميكانيكال هعمل summation للpotential and the kinetic then I can calculate the mechanical energy. So number one, the weight equal mass time 10. The weight equal what يا ولاد؟ mass time 10. يبقى ها equal what? Equal 4 ها 4 نيوتن. الماس اللي هي ب 0.4 تايم 10 ايكوال وات ايكوال 4 نيوتن. البوتنشال انرجي ايكوال ويت تايم هايت، يبقى 4 اللي هي الويت تايم هايت اللي هو 5 مترز ايكوال 20 جول. ادي كده طلعنا البوتنشال انرجي. يبقى قبل لو مش مديني ويت في البروبلم لازم اطلع الويت. هجيب الويت ازاي؟ ماس تايم 10، ماس تايم 10، ماس تايم 10، لازم اطلع الويت بتاعي ماس تايم 10، واللي يطلع اعمل له تايم الهايت. الهايت عندي بكام؟ ب 5. يبقى 4 تايم 5 ايكوال 20 جول. طيب وات اباوت ذا كاينتيك انرجي؟ الكاينتيك انرجي از فيري ايزي، هاف ماس تايم فيلوسيتي، هاف ماس تايم فيلوسيتي. اوكي يبقى الماس بكام؟ 0.4. يبقى هاف تايم 0.4، هاف ماس يعني هاف تايم ماس. يبقى هاف تايم 0.4 تايم 42، تايم وات؟ ها تايم 42 ايكوال ها 3.2 جول، 3.2 جول. اوكي اوكي تمام كده. دي بقى دي المفروض 4 باور 2 مش 42. ها اوكي so the kinetic energy equal half mass، half mass time velocity power 2. half ها time الماس equal what؟ ها الماس equal weight، الماس فين ال اوكي سو 4 دي المفروض 4 باور 2. اوكي velocity square or velocity power 2، يبقى half time half اللي هي half mass، half الماس equal ها 0.4 time 4 square equal ها ال 4 square دي equal 16. يبقى have time 0.4 time 16 equal 3.2 جول. اوكي طيب what about بقى the mechanical energy؟ بقى ال potential ها weight time height، طلعنا ال weight وبعدين جبنا بعد كده اللي عملناه لتايم في الهايت، طلعنا البوتنشال انرجي. والكايناتيك هاف ماس تايم فيلوسيتي باور 2. طيب ميكانيكال انرجي ايكوال وات؟ انا قلت من شويه ان الميكانيكال انرجي ذا سميشن اوف بوتنشال اند كايناتيك انرجي. سو ميكانيكال انرجي ايكوال بوتنشال بلس كايناتيك انرجي، بوتنشال بلس كايناتيك انرجي ايكوال وات؟ ها البوتنشال ايكوال وات؟ بوتنشال طلعناها ب 20 اند كايناتيكس 3.2 ايكوال ها 23.2 جول. اوكي از ات كلير؟ اتس فيري ايزي. اوكي بس هنا هتبقى 4 سكوير. اوكي 4 سكوير 4 باور 2. اوكي از ات كلير؟ اتس فيري ايزي. An object moves horizontally has a constant potential energy. An object moves horizontally has a constant potential energy because the height doesn't change. Okay? So if we have an object and this object moves horizontally like this, so its potential energy is a constant. It doesn't change because the height doesn't change. امتى ال potential energy change؟ When the height changes. Okay? Ha, by decreasing the height or increasing the height. By increasing the height, the potential energy increases. By decreasing the height, the potential energy decreases. But when the object moves horizontally, so ha, its potential energy is constant because the height doesn't change. The potential energy of an object increases when the height increases. Yes, as we said, there is a direct relationship between the height and the potential energy. Add the object on the ground by increasing the distance or by lifting the object up, so the potential energy will be maximum. The potential energy increases. The kinetic energy of an object increases when the velocity increases when the velocity increases and when the height decreases. لما ال height decreases the kinetic will increase because the kinetic energy is directly proportional with the velocity. Okay, is it clear? It's a very easy lesson. يعني أتمنى أن تكونوا فهمتوا. Okay, we talked about the energy and the forms and the sources and the potential kinetic and mechanical energy. Okay, is it clear the problems اللي عندنا؟ عندنا عن ال work equal force time displacement وال potential with time height والكيناتيك have mass time velocity square والميكانيكال the last point the mechanical energy equal potential and kinetic energy. Okay, thank you for listening and goodbye.